the setup man, the quarterback for the Leafs. It's a huge trade.
Two-man advantage for Toronto. They score! A blast from the point by Fratton has Toronto on the board.
Well, it didn't take very long. 5 seconds of 5-on-3 for the Toronto Maple Leafs to get that one back. Well, just a one-goal deficit. Gardner sets it up. It was just a perfect face-off victory. Back to Gardner at the point. Right across the front, and one-timer with traffic in front. Not sure if Leonard saw this or not, but Matt Fratton has a very big goal for his progress in the